At some time, those is stuck. And sometimes those stuck. Just put the W440 and screwdriver and hit it with the hammer from here. 2 times, 3 times, after that open it. After I open it, both of them, I'm gonna open this screws too here in the back. I'm gonna use number 14 socket. I'm gonna open those two in the back. I'm gonna use number 14. Just pull it. Take the bad those. Because if see here, those the crash. Make the brake so bad. Supposed to be flat and smooth. Here it has deep scratch. Okay, now I'm gonna open those two screw here, this one and this. Okay, now I'm gonna open those. I'm gonna use number 17. Take this off. And now just pull it. Should be going easy. If no, just hit it with the hammer. If you pull it straight, it's going easy. But because I'm recording, I'm with one hand. does. This is the old one. If you see them from the back, it has more deep scratch, more than the front. I'm gonna clean it a little bit. I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna put the new one. Okay, now I'm gonna put the new one. This is the new one. Because I'm using one hand, it's a little bit hard. Okay, I'm gonna put another one. Okay, after I put it, I return this, return it to the screw and the bag. And now I'm gonna return the bad break. This in the back, it has this. Get us back a little bit. Then with this, just to push it back. Thank you. push them back, I'm gonna just put it like this. This will make it a little bit more. Just put it back. And then put the screws back. Yeah, just put it back and that's it. Yeah, I'm just put it back, both of them. Make sure it's tight. I tied it all, both of them. That's it. You have new rotor, new paddle brake. That's it, done. It's easy. Thanks guys for watching my video.